Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Fear Tree. There ain't no party like a stabby stabby party.
Hurry up!
He's in there waiting for us, you know.
Mother was never the enemy. She was just a conduit for his evil.
There's gangsta talk in here. And to haunting memories of Harlan Wade.
They're her sons.
I can do that.
Brothers. They don't even know. The older one looks weak. The younger survive.
Huh. Been here for quite some time. Let's see here, where are we going? What's in here? There is nothing in here. What is the point of this little area? I have no idea. I can't run. Apparently Harlan Wade is made out of anti-running. I think the game is a bit late because it's only now realizing it needs to be a survival horror game. And didn't exactly get that survival bit good either.
Play in their cage.
I'm gonna kill them for that. Sounds like Daddy's back. Which isn't a good thing.
He's here. We must destroy the terrible memories of this place. And of him.
So, we're the Ghostbusters now?
Thank you.
Ghostbusters! Dum 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 dum. How's that?
Again.
Move! Faster!
It was here that he pushed us to our limits.
Rip!
Definitely not like the second one.
Dr. Wade is wrong.
You can't contradict him.
Dr. Wade can't get through to him.
The second one is stronger.
The first prototype is just a waste.
I'm not a waste. Fuck your shit. Step into the light. Yes, I know he's coming. Hi, Dad. Hi, Dad. This is like the worst rave ever.
Here he toyed with us. We were nothing but experiments to him.
Focus!
Can you find the right way?
Concentrate! You are-
Second one is his favorite.
Yes.
Mommy!
What will happen to him?
What will happen to him? He'll get shot through the head by the first one. Or am I the first one? I don't know, the fear lore is made out of bananas. Nightmare Ninja. Destroy you on a molecular level.
I want to see you do it!
This is the room that made me a killer.
Yes! Focus!
He killed the guard.
He's more powerful than you thought.
He's dangerous.
He is a success.
He's insane.
He will be the perfect psychic.
Then this. I seize you.
Without me, you are nothing.
Keep going.
I'm gonna pummel you.
Mommy.
Ooh, guns. Ah, fuck me.
You are
Okay, do not fuck with the giant demon.
The past in its place. It is all that holds us back from reaching Mother.
Where do I shoot?
You could have been us.
Okay, I get it. Shoot the giant light bulb. Fire, fire.
Fire hurts.
We must put the past in its place. It is all that holds us back from reaching Mother.
Super overcomplicated fight. She is my mama. Bring it, Dada. I now know how to beat you. Pain and suffering.
Destroy him.
My children, Alma, you were to be my legacy, but you are all monsters.
Well, that was enough psychic bullshit for one day.
Let's go to her. This is something we must see.
second time.
Don't ask me what just happened. I have no idea.
I think we need a psychic analyzer for this. I think I need to shrink. I've seen too much weird shit. Either way, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the game. Please tune in for the next one.
Tell your children not
dear God,
to
I need some coffee
words.
Now. This was awkward and weird.
Tell your
later, folks.
Not to hear my words, what they mean, what they say, mother.
die.